aggressive, deliberately along the ground. Now Enright goes long and high. Podziadli caught behind McFarlane. Front and centre on this occasion was Ibbotson. Pearce on his favoured left side. A beautiful bit of foot candy, but he got a trip in the end and he's hurt himself here, Pearce.
Yeah, Joel Corey is putting his hand up to the umpire. He realises what happened.
Look at this one.
Ooh. Yeah, that's unfortunately for Joel, it's probably not good.